Luis, welcome to Bristol City. This move and the chance to come to English football, is it something you've always hoped to do?
Yes, thank you for your welcome, and I'm very happy to come in Bristol. I think it's a big opportunity for me and for show me in this country. So I'm very happy.
What do you expect to find English football like? What do you foresee happening here?
First, I want to find my smile, because in my last team I lose it. So I come for enjoy the life of footballer player and show for myself if I can play in England, because all people said it's your game for your game is too for England. So now I'm in England and I want to see if I can play here. So
before Saint Etienne, you had a very good spell at Dijon, scored a lot of goals, yes. Got them into Ligue 1. That is what you want to find when you come here. Yes. You want that football?
Yes, of course. I want to become the same player of Dijon, and I know what I can do on the pitch. So I come here for help the team for going in the first league.
Now, when you were at Dijon, you were named in the team of the year in that same team, Famara Jiju. Do you know him well?
Yes, I know Famara since maybe 6 or 5 years, because we played together in FC Nantes in the second team, but he stayed just 2 months for the summer. But after we keep contact together, and in the second division we play Angers-Dijon, and last year in first division we play again. So it's a friend, and we talk sometimes, and I'm very happy to return Famara in Bristol.
Yeah. Is that helpful to have someone here that you know already, that you've spoken to in the past, you've known since he was young?
No, the truth, I speak with the school. I learned English when I was small, younger, and after I forget, and since 3 years with I meet a girl my ex-girlfriend who talk in English, so I learn English with her, and in Dijon, Yanko, c'est dit Yanko. I'm very friend with him, and we talk every day in English, so I can learn my English every day.
Romaro's English is very good now, so I'm sure yours will be the same soon.
Okay, I hope.
So for fans who haven't seen you play, how would you describe your playing style?
My style is the speed and the power, I think. And the first, I'm a striker, so score goals when I have opportunity to score. And after, I think all my friends said I'm a bull, so I like defense, or you know, contact with the other team, and I can give assist for my friend. For me, it's the same, because if you score, because you are assist. So, but I prefer score. Yeah. But for me, I can do the buffs. So I'm a bull.
And obviously, Bristol City are in a very good position in the Championship, the second division in England. How much are you looking forward to just getting out on that pitch, getting to know your new teammates and getting back to playing football again?
Yes, I see Bristol is 5, so we can do beautiful things in the last of the championship. So we have to focus on every games, and maybe take the directly the second place for go directly in first league, or maybe go in playoff. But I don't know against the team, but I hear is a good team who play good football, so we can do good things in this championship.
You've had a quick look around Ashton Gate. What do you make of it? And if available this weekend against QPR, looking forward to stepping out on the pitch.
Yes, I don't know if I start this game, but I hope I play. Well, I don't know if I start to play 20, 10, 30 minutes, but I want to see the football in this country with the fan, unbelievable fan. So I'm very happy and excited to see that Saturday.
Thank you very much. Welcome to Bristol City.
Thank you. Thank you too. And thank you for welcoming all the fans and the club.